South Africa have recalled fast bowler Kale Abbott for the second test against India in his hometown of Durban starting December 26 in place of injured Morkel. Abbott made his test debut against Pakistan in the final match of the series at Centurion in February when Jack Carlisle pulled out with a hamstring problem. INS Report.